Hello everyone and welcome to AMD Gaming. My name's Andy and today we are playing Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. Now, I love Lego and I love Star Wars, so this is going to be a great mix. I really am looking forward to this one. I hope you enjoy it. Let's get cracking. Right, okay, I think we're ready to go then, boys and girls. I've adjusted the settings slightly. Hopefully you can hear me okay, and hopefully you can hear the game okay. So, let's get going then, shall we? So, new game. New game. Confirm save? Yes. No idea what to expect on this, I really don't, but as it's made of warp, I'm doing this a bit early. So, well, you've got to complete the Phantom Menace to unlock them. Oh, right, okay. But yeah, they're all there. So, number one. Oh, better do number one then, aren't we? Oh, what a show. Let's get going. You want to start this episode? Hell yes. Let's get going. Need help? Check out hints in the extras. Well, okay. Probably by one of the most iconic bits of music ever, isn't it? Turmoil is engulfed the Galactic Republic. The taxation of trade routes to outlying star systems is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter of a blockade of deadly battleships, the greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the guardians of peace and justice in the galaxy. Settle the conflict. Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I feeling shot? Have a bit on the dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
It's turning the spaceship left and right, up, bang. And hold to speed up. And to shoot. Alright, okay, we've got to shoot people, don't we? If turning goes the wrong way round or sensitive, you can adjust things at any time. Okay.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Where am I going then? Would you like to land there?
Yeah, why not?
That was a quick space flight, wasn't it? Suspected a bit longer than I. Okay, speak to TC-14.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
No idea what I'm doing, but yeah. All right, okay, I'm coming. And it's more. I'm sure that's going to be needed at some point.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force.
Just had a view also already,
yes, Master.
It?
This way, ambassadors.
Absolutely brilliant. Didn't want to do that. I don't think I'm supposed to be destroying this ship, but okay. Why, how do I put this apart? Put this away then. Q? E. I do apologize. Stop that.
Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
I thought I missed them.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Stop that Jedi!
So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's go aboard one of these ships.
Negotiations.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh.
This way. Hurry!
I don't know if we should be collecting these or not, but yeah, we're gonna do it anyway. See, this is the problem. Do I spend 2 hours doing this one?
Alright.
Ah, that's just funny, Binks. Go on, Hermington.
We're going underwater, okie day? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Oh, look at this. It's bloody awesome, it really does.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Toppers. Miss a back?
Not again, Shacha. You, sir, going to the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
How woo!
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but, I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf! He crashed the boss's personal Haber Libba Bongo!
He's a total! That was accident!
Yes! Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles!
Keeps finding half-eaten goober fish in the laundry. Misa thinks he's so smart, eh? Misa knows my husband is sneaking up to Lake Payonga, chomping on goober fish when Misa should be at works.
Right, thank you very much. Very, enlightening.
Droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Oh, great. Stuck with it, Marvin.
Marvelous.
Press for that.
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a subtle
evil. It's a fine
one. Talk
to
back in the
big
bubble.
Follows me. Absolutely awesome. Yeah. Absolutely brilliant. Love it.
You know there's a setting us up, all right? Going to the planet Kor? coming.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, you will not be driving.
Bongo. Whenever you're so ready to get a conscience.
Oh, so we now we've got to
will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
We're gonna get crushed!
A bigger fish.
Yeah, tell me about it.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you also think we're in trouble?
Speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
Complete. No idea what all that's about. I can be used to upgrade your abilities. And press that one to open the hollow projector.
Yeah.
Is it the stuff? Okay. So what's that button? Upgrade is active. Come back after finding more cyber bricks and stunts to level up speedy sprint or unlock new upgrades. Alrighty. Still don't know what button that is. Ah, tab button. Ha! Oh my. Yeah, am I supposed to be destroying all this stuff? I don't think I should be doing that. But yeah, okay. Yes. Rescue Queen. Perishing. I'm coming, Queening. Do that. I do apologize, I wasn't meant to do that.
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Why is this taking so long? Are we near the hangar? I didn't realize we were in a hurry. I've taken us the long way so we can enjoy the sights. You waste of oil? If the Viceroy catches us wasting time, he'll have us melted into the box site. Stop right there. Queen is coming with us.
Your Majesty, stay down.
You're safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Let's get going then. Move it!
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Need to get out of the way, Trevor. We going then or not? Go on. Keep up.
Stay back!
Yeah, well, I'm gonna get some coins. Go then, Queeling. Must be coming up here.
Stop right there. The
oh,
queen
fine.
Is coming with us.
This is her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
This bike. No idea. Must be something. Hints, tips, abilities, letters. No idea. Get going. It's kind of in there. Let's get the head out of here.
Well,
we're off.
There's the blockade. Ah! Shield generator's been hit! Power's back! That little droid did it!
Yay.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Okay.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
Mos Espa Spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then. but land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Musa or Yusa?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Where am I supposed to be going now? So I'm going off track here. I guess it's this person here.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Thank you very much. That's obviously not that one. Guys, let's go for a pint. Feel a bit thirsty.
Hey! Super Danaga!
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic credits are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunti Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Okay. Go this way then, are we? Not quite there, are we? Woohoo! Ah, what a view. It's crazy, isn't it? That's what I was doing. Here they come. What else? Alright. I just heard them. Hey, there they are. Come on, them peeps. I come in peace as I blow up the car. I is evil. No idea. Some tips, yeah, I know about that. Okay, that's dead, hidden wine. Get going then, shall we?
Now me chakulka zubunta maji, tamu sadula soul pod racer.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the outer rim. And a late entry, young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Because it's May the Force tonight. Oh, dear lordy. Fast things.
They're heading into the Mushroom Mesa. Now these are mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Superlego de Fustu.
The Monica crashed out of the race. Tough to watch, but the crowd seems to like it.
This is me. Ezra.
Fitting these blocks to the notch is like fitting Java into an X-34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight.
I don't like you anymore!
I don't know why the hell I'm down here.
Seems like our Rangers have some company out there, in the shape of some meddling Tuscan Raiders.
That's good enough.
Lap one complete. Just two more to go. If they can survive them. Ouch! Odie Mandrell's race has ended early. You beat this kid. There goes Skywalker's power coupling.
We're never gonna win unless I reattach it.
I suppose I better retry that on. I know near enough where I'm going, like.
I reattach it.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Oh, Master Anakin.
But we were a little different.
I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish it, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Yep. Oh, look at that. All three. Fantastic. Oh, nobody kept this one, never mind.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's a no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
Okay. Just done something there. Have you got to go in there or something? Crikey. Size of that beast. I've got a funny feeling I'm walking into a trap. What's that? No idea what went is going on. Oh, I got a key.
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
No idea. Oh, okay. I won't. Never mind. Get back to the ship and we will call that a day. I think.
Fresh hints. Get them all the hunts.
We're an independent joy taxi service. No apps, no luck.
That little boy of Watto's was quite the little mechanic. His mother told me he's always fixing and building things, but recently misplaced some blueprints. I'm sure they'll be lying around his home somewhere.
Ah, okay, I'm not going all the way back there. Got him, it's good.
Anakin, drop this!
Poor thing.
Finally, we have what? There you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Right, and we're done to leave it now, I think, ladies and gents. And that's it for today. Many thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you can click like, click the subscribe button, and ding that bell, that'd be greatly appreciated. So, until next time, have fun.